And I wrap the paint brushes with some orange ribbon. And over here we have the palette, and I added the cup with the water in it. This is a white tablecloth, and I added those lights around it. And over here we have. Candy in it, and on these two spoons I will add some cookies. On these white trays I will add some cookies. And for tomorrow I just want to show you overall view. Where it says October 31st, that's just her birthday, so this will be her little sleeping bag area. And over here, I just added one of those inflatable spiders, and I took some web off of my full base here. This time we're using a dollar store. Here we have the little fireplace. I just thought it would be cute to just print out some little pictures and add it to this frame to match the theme of the party. And got some red flowers and some vintage white flowers. And I end up finding these little cute candle holders as well. And